I think I joked when I was younger that, oh, I could never handle being an elementary school teacher or something, but I like teaching, so maybe a college professor. But I never thought I would actually become one until much later in my career. I knew I wanted to work at an R1 university because I wanted this balance of teaching and having graduate students and mentoring them, but also working with undergraduates. So that was something important to me. I am part of the material science program. I think we're a pretty close-knit community. They work together on proposals to bring in instrumentation. So one of the other factors that brought me here was I had just acquired this big $2 million plus system that I was really excited to have. It's something that a lot of universities don't have. I do remember very vividly when I interviewed here that I met with Dean Ashford, and I had just come from other places where like, oh, you have the two-body problem. And he was like, oh, we call that a dual career opportunity here. And I thought that kind of set a tone that I really appreciated. I like to think that I'm married to someone who's a great scientist. So thinking of that as leveraging the fact that people are real people who often have things other than themselves to consider is helpful. I think there are a lot of great support systems, kind of on an informal level. There's some women in engineering groups, both for students and for faculty. A lot of times there's still a drop-off, and I think that happens when you don't look just at the total number of people, but how they stay in the system. So really encouraging and being supportive of women throughout their careers, not just hiring them, but making sure they're happy and staying. And as we have more and more women, we'll need to think about if they have particular career needs, maybe family needs, addressing those and making sure that they keep the great people they've worked so hard to hire. So I think I'm thriving here because people support my career and me as a person on every level.